messing with.
Didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business.
Fine. But maybe you'd be interested in the identity of your mole. How they put it all together.
Okay. Talk.
Your problem's on the state line. Cargo manifests were stamped LOA. Merch was then lost just after it crossed the border. Inside job by a man you know, Anthony Gilchrist.
Wow. I see I'm working with a professional. You won't regret this. This is going to be seriously rewarding for you. Count on it. Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Canal. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there's trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest Corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their system. Scorched a handful of Maelstroms. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Spark will be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.